Hey everyone, welcome back to one of the first videos I'm going to be doing for Assassin's Creed Origins. I'll probably do more of these pirates puzzles. The first one is a long drink. You find the first one in the for the Book of Life Temple, I think it was, and then it gives you a little hint, and it says, let's go read it. Says in Siwa, come find me at the bottom of the only bowl big enough for a god. Now, at first, I was looking around in the lakes, but after swimming across some of the deep ones where you can actually dive, I didn't find anything. So, it took me a little while, but I came across this well here. Let me show you where it is on the map, which is here. Because yeah, at first, you know, you assume it's maybe it's over here, but after swimming across it, I went over here and there was nothing there, and this was like the only water that you could actually see on the map. So I'm here now. Let's go see what's in here. And you see, I am just at a level 813. Let's hit the pulse. We can find something. We kind of swim around in here and hit it again. Maybe something will stand out. There it is. There we go. Pirate's Hall. And I got an achievement out of it. Awesome. So there you go. That's elementary, my dear Bayek. That's that of achievement. So just a little recap. You come over here. There's a whale. But you can see it on the map. You just dive in there. There's a little sarcophagus type of thing in there. And that's where you have it. Yeah. So now I do believe I've done just about everything here in Siwa now. I've got all the viewpoints. I fought all the little captains over here. And I've gotten... Yep, the House of Life. That's where you find that pirates, at the House of Life. And I even did the little stone to align the stars out, which is your the little promise to your son quest. You'll probably find them throughout the game. But what was the name of it? Side quest, that's where it's under. There you go. Bayek's Promise. That's the one for the sun. The little stars. You go and try to line up the constellations. You have to find all of those for your sun. But, yep, I got quite a few side quests I need to get to. I think I'll probably do either Birthright or Aya first. But both of them, these will lead me to Alexandria, so. I'll probably do Birthright first, and then I do this one to get to Alexandria, because that's where I'm supposed to be anyway. Yeah. That's for the main storyline. But and gear, I did get some more gear. Let's take a look at this shield. That's a pretty good shield. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and equip that. Yep, because in the inventory, what I've got, okay. So that one is done. So I will be doing the next one on Fertile Lands. So definitely keep checking back, and when I get it, or find it actually, then I will release another video. But definitely if you have any comments or anything you want to see done or just actual talk about the game, definitely leave it in the comments. Hopefully you all have enjoyed watching this, and I hope it helped you. If you did, definitely hit that like button. Leave it in the comments. Let me know if you want to see more of these, even though pretty sure there's already tons of videos out with all these done, but I will be doing these as well. So definitely check back and hope to see you all next time.